my church, my local church, I am a Sunday school teacher. I am a Sunday school teacher. I teach children at the Sunday school every Sunday. I'm also the president of the youth of my church. So we organize some Bible study one time in the month for the youth. I teach them about how to live the behavior in Jesus Christ. So I meet Chris Carmichael as friend in 2016 as soccer coach. So I meet him and we are friends, Chris and me. So here I share one of my need with him, who is the house where I rent is leaking badly. The house where I rent is leaking badly. The roof is not good, it's bad, very bad. And when it's raining, it's leaking, and our cloth, our dress, and everything is wet. And the room is very, very bad and old. So I pray God to provide money for me to have our own house building. So no toilet in the room. We go to the toilet, kid and me, and my wife in bushes, and that is not safe. So I pray God to find money for me to build our own house, and my friend Chris helped me to start building a new house with some money donation for help. So I pray God to help me to find more money to finish this building and to have a building, a new house for my family, where we can stay to have the toilet for the safe of the family. So I pray, friend, to pray for me to have the money to finish this building, who is $6,000 to finish the building that Chris helped us to start. So thank you very much. I need your prayer. I need the prayer of friend to help me with $6,000 to finish the building. May God bless everybody in the name of Jesus. Amen. In the village where I live, we have a clean water problem. Population of people haven't a clean water. They haven't clean water. They drink water from the rivers that causes some sickness like diarrhea and vomiting. Also, we have malaria sickness here in Togo. We get malaria sickness from mosquito bite. When the mosquito bite people at the night, we get malaria by having fever, headache, vomiting, and that can cause anemia too here. So some sometimes in the month, my kid get malaria and we go to the hospital to spend money for malaria. So in Togo, you have also some need for the schoolboy and girls. Some schoolboy and girls haven't school bag, haven't school supply. The father haven't money to pay them. They are very, very poor, because here in Togo, parents are small farmers, so they haven't the money to buy. So some schoolboy abandon the school because they haven't the money to have a school, to buy the school supply and school items too. So I have two ministries, soccer ministry. I am a soccer coach, and during soccer game, I share a gospel. As Togo here, we like soccer match, so we have soccer ministry for evangelization. We travel village to village to play soccer game, and where we share gospel, and at the end of the match or at the half time. So we have other ministry also to make a meal for hungry people, for the hungry children too, the hungry children. Some children haven't food to eat, so my wife and I collect food from some person, and we cook a meal one time a month for the hungry kid. We have also sometimes some Bible study in my house for my players too. And on the day you call me in to heaven's sweet embrace, I see your scars, your open arms, and the beauty of your face. Through tears of joy, I lift my voice in everlasting praise. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Chris. How are you? I'm Chibo. Thanks for your help for my family. The help that you give to my family to buy this compound, for the building. So you help my compound, my family to buy this compound, and we start the building. So thank you very much. I want to show you the building here. So we are very grateful for your help for my family. As I told you that you have the house or room problem in the past. So thank you very much to help my family to buy the compound and start the building.
Bedroom, who's the third bedroom. Here my wife and I can stay here. That is the room, the bedroom of my wife and me. So thank you very much. We have the bathroom and toilet also inside here. So just show you the toilet and the bathroom for the bedroom of my wife and me. So thank you very much, Chris. We pray you to continue praying for us to find money to finish this building for the sake of the family. As I told you, we need $6,000 to finish this building.
In the second bedroom, I just want to show you the second bedroom. We are here now in the second bedroom. So just want to show you with the windows. And so as I told you, we need money to make the roof, the windows, the door. So we need the money as $6,000 to make this house finish. So here we have another, the toilet,
the toilet and the bathroom, the toilet and the bathroom for this second bedroom. So we just want to show you the toilet. So we are now inside the house. Inside the house, I want to show you the room. So we are in the living room. We are in the living room now. So I just want to show you the room inside the house. So after the living room, we are in the dinner room. We are in the dinner room here. So just to show you the room. So thank you very much, Chris, for your help to start this building. So we need about $6,000 to finish this house, to finish this building, for the roof, windows, for the windows and the door, and make everything ready. So we are in the kitchen room. The kitchen room now. So I want to show you the kitchen room, where we are now in the kitchen room. So I continue to go to another room, bedroom. We are in the first bedroom. You have many bedroom inside for the kid. So I just want to show you the first bedroom here. This bedroom with the toilet and also the bathroom. The toilet and the bathroom. So we are in, I show you previously the first bedroom with its toilet and bathroom. Okay, thank you. I see your scars, your open arms, and the beauty of your face. Through tears of joy, I lift my voice in everlasting praise.
Mm-hmm.